once you break those hips, we're powerfully opening the two. Once you break the knee with the barbell, powerfully opening the hips. We're really wanting to get that same explosive motion from the hips going on. So let's go ahead, we're gonna do one more shrug. I want you to feel that jumping motion. Go ahead, set up position. 3, 2.